The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline. From Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. Approach B, Corey.
To not get hit? If you're on defense, find a way to avoid the variety.
How do you escape the abdominal stretch?
Like that. That hit tags. Defense.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match. Into their court. Into the cover. Not even a one count there.
He is definitely struggling to keep him down.
Chief has acquired the target. Locked, loaded, here it comes. Cover! Two!
Kicks out.
He just won't give up. Pain is he willing to endure in this match?
An adrenaline there for him. Answer after answer for each other right here.
And Roman might just have more in store.
Come on, not the chair.
Oh. Oh. Wheelbarrow into a flat check. Impressive.
Oh my gosh, steel check.
Now, yeah, it looks like he's
with that sharp elbow.
Oh, God. Oh, this is one of the most incredible comebacks that I think I've ever witnessed.
Very impressive. You're absolutely right, Michael Cole.
This is what you call stepping up in the moment.
Boom, right to the midsection. And the Tribal Chief being met with hostility there.
Think.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
Reigns, ready to strike.
Sizing up the target.
Reigns got all of it.
Looking for the victory. Two.
It's over. It is over.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
What a win for him here. He really displayed his prowess in victory.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.